What is up, you guys? This is Mini Superheroes Today. And in today's video, I'll be showing you how to build a better LEGO Icarus minifigure using 100% official LEGO parts and pieces. Now, I saw Eternals last night in an early screening. I really liked it a lot more than I expected to, so I do highly recommend going to see it. With that being said, the actual Icarus minifigure could definitely use a little upgrading, so that's what we're here to do today. Of course, the legs and torso printing come from the regular Icarus because he does look so awesome in that regard. The arms, you can see I added a little detail by using the arms from Rex Danger Vest from the LEGO Movie 2, My Doppelganger. Then I just switched out those arms to have tan hands, and I used the head and hair from Bucky from the LEGO Marvel Collectible Minifigure Series. So all in all, pretty easy figure to make. And with that being said, be sure to hit like and subscribe because on Saturday, just a few days from now, I'll be upgrading every figure from Eternals in my Eternals Custom Minifigure Showcase. All right, I'll catch you guys on the next video, and until next time, build on.